The police affidavit claims the man fled the scene of a crash.
That's right, Linda, an alleged hit and run. No details of the altercation were given, but one hearing impaired group says Pearson had a sign in his door saying driver is deaf, and they claim he was struck in the face before he had a chance to show his driver's license.
These are photos of 64-year-old Pearl Pearson, a man who allegedly suffered these injuries to his face at the hands of two OHP troopers during a traffic stop in Oklahoma City, January 3rd. An affidavit says Pearson fled the scene of a minor crash in South Oklahoma City and was eventually pulled over here at the Eastern Avenue exit of eastbound I-40. The affidavit says Pearson resisted Trooper Foster and Trooper Hayes and refused to comply with repeated orders to display his hands. What is not listed in the affidavit, Pearson is deaf. It goes on to say a physical altercation ensued for 7 minutes. This is what Pearson looked like after being taken to a hospital, then to the Oklahoma County Jail for resisting arrest.